cry. It's not easy to say goodbye. I can remember all those great times we had. There were so many memories, some good, some bad. Yes, and through it all, those memories will last forever. There's peace in where you are. Maybe all I need to know. And if I listen to my heart, I'll hear your laughter once more. So I've got to say, I'm just glad you came my way. It's not easy to say goodbye.
spread, so we'll be saved.
And I'll take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
Fly away, oh glory, I'll Good morning. We're about to start. We're going to start with a few tributes.
It's hard to understand, but I guess I'll have to try. It's not easy to say goodbye. For all the joy we shared, all that time we had to spend. Now if I had one wish, want forever back again. To look into your eyes and hold you when you cry. It's not easy to say goodbye. I can remember all those great times we had. There were so many memories, some good, some bad. Yes, and through it all, those memories will last forever. There's peace in where you are. Maybe all I need to know. And if I listen to my heart, I'll hear your laughter once more. Thank you.
This time we have a tribute to my nephew from his aunt. A nephew is a gift from God. Little did we know he would be called home so soon. It broke my heart to lose you. You always text or voice note me, especially on a special occasion. I could look forward to hear or get a text from you. Mother's Day was my last message from you. You were not a man of many words, but at the end of your text, you would say, "I love you, Auntie." There's always kindness in your words. But as holidays and special occasion comes by, I know I will never get those kind words again. Our family chain has broken, and nothing the same, but we will hold each other together as we say goodbye. You will surely be missed, but we are here to support your mom, dad, sister, and son as they navigate their daily lives. Rest in peace, Richie, your Auntie Annette.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, family, friends, well-wishers, good morning or good afternoon. There are times in life when things do happen, when we don't have to question it, because it has been written in the Bible, say in the midst of life, there's death, and life itself is a journey. Richie won't stop there. But we're all gathered here for the funeral service of Mr. Richard Stanford Cope, a.k.a. Richie Premier. I've written a poem. This poem in which I've written is entitled Ride On. I mean, couldn't just come at Richie funeral and just say, I come at the funeral. I have to say something. Because I don't just know Richie. I know Richie before him farm, when him born, and when him gone. Long time I know Richie, and it's a youth. I can't tell you, so some people, you have some people where whenever you can't say bad things about them, and you can't say good things about them. But Richie, nothing bad. I never hear Richie name calling or nothing. I don't say no, do nothing wrong, you know, but I never hear him name call in a nothing. So I really have forgot to say something. This poem is entitled Ride On. And what I'll be asking the congregation to do for me, whenever you hear us say Ride On Premier, I want the church to say Ride On. But when you know, say Richard, I want to up tempo you, you know. So me no want to hear no little Ride On. Ride On. Aye. Here goes. He may not be here with us in flesh, but he's not gone. He's somewhere each up inside the Father's arm. His love and wish will always be his children come on. And his strength and legacy must carry on. Some say tit for tat, some say but of a wish. But to see his kids grow was his greatest wish. He will love him, caring, dearing. So I know he will be sadly missed, not only by his family, but by the whole district. So ride on, Richie. Ride on, Richie. Ride on, Richie. His love was clean. His love was pure. His love was like the sand upon the seashore. Someone got to continue the trend because he's not here anymore. One time he looked at me and said, Ronnie, if I should ever die, no one should ever cry. Don't ask me why. He said his feet what is only carried. So while he's gone, the family got to push on through. Oh, he were more than a father. He were like a tree. planted by the stream that bring forth his fruit in due season. The Lord has took him from us, but he know the reason. So ride on, Premier. Ride on, Premier. Ride on, Premier. Don't vex. Premier, don't screw. Your friends and family will always remember you. Father Shelley rice and peas and chicken, sometime when it burns through, and your mother used to give you those nice blue drawers. Sorry, you remember that old time Dukuno, many of all, but chosen are few. And I know that Premier is one of the chosen few. Some like silk, some like satin, some like wool, some like cotton. But all 40 years after I'm dead and I'm born and rotten, he might be gone, but not forgotten. So ride on, Richie. Ride on, Richie. From the north to the south, from the west to the east, Richie, your family thank you for what you've done for them. So may your soul rest in peace. God bless you all and thank you.
After this one, then we'll have the eulogy, and then we'll go into the service. This tribute is from my son, Richie Premier, young Premier. Dad, never a sad moment around you. One of the most happiest person I ever known. Nothing bothers him. He always stays positive, no matter how bad the situation. However, he was one of the most talented dancers to have ever touched the dance hall. And even the great Bogle, otherwise known as Mr. Waki, acknowledged that. I also used to dance with him everywhere he goes from when I was a baby boy. Wherever the party is, you were always on the dance floor. My father created waves and built a legacy in dance hall, so I could inherit the three things money couldn't buy: the love of the people, the respect, and the name people have grown to know, Premier. And in all of this, there's one thing I couldn't win, and that's a conversation with my dad. Never. Dad was a legend in his own right, in dancehall, and I'm glad I was there to witness a few pieces of how legendary he was. I have a lot of memories with my dad. That's why it's so hard for me right now to see him leave like this. He was always there for me. He wasn't rich in wealth, but he was surely rich in love. Through every problem, he was there. He never left once. I could go on and on. There is so much to say, but so little time. So I just want to close off with this. I will definitely miss my father, my best friend, my mentor, my motivator, my everything. It hurts so much to say goodbye to you. I love you, Dad, but I will carry on your legacy. So people will never forget your name. You play your part. Now it's time for me to do mine. And I will do it and make your name even greater. Premier, rest well, my father. I love you more than words can describe.
Father Mike, families and friends. After that, I don't know what to say. It's from a son to his father. No, it's from the father to the son. Richard Stanford Cook, popularly known as Richard Premier, was born on September 26, 75. At the Victoria Jubilee Hospital, he was born to Claudette and Richard Cook. Growing up as a child, which was always pleasant, always smiling, he wasn't a child that cry, and so forth. Richie was unlike some boys. You know, when I can remember when I was a boy, I get a toy. You want to pull up that and see it work and do all kind of things. Richie always take care of his toys. You could find Richie toys years after year. Never destroyed. So he was a person that cared for things. He was also a very good saver. I can remember we gave him a piggy. You know them piggy bank? They used to make out of clear. So when Christmas comes, you break them and take out the money. Well, we get around that. We gave him one with plastic so it couldn't break. So when we want to take out the money, we squeeze the side and shake it out. You know? And to our surprise, Richard Piggy was the first piggy that full. Why? Any coins he find around the place, he put in his piggy. So his piggy have a full first for the year. He was only 2 years old. And that sense of protection and protecting toys, and him love to save, that came on with him right through his years. The next thing, if you look in the program, you will note that from 2 years old, he was a person that always loved to pose for the camera. He only want to see a camera, you know, and him find a pose. That's Richie. You know? Always pleasant. Most people who I see on the road say they never see Richie without a smile. That's what greet them most of the time. Richie always smiling. Richie have a way when him on the corner and the girls come a shop and then buy them groceries and them have them big bag with the groceries and them can't carry it. And Richie escort them home, you know, right to them gate and carry the load for them. So most of them know him. He's always pleasant. And there was something that surprised me when I told an elderly lady about Richie's passing. She couldn't believe. But what she said to me, I couldn't believe that Richie was counseling her. She had problems. And Richie was the person who is counseling her. Younger, but thinking, I myself as the father didn't know that Richie had that capability. He was counseling adults, older than himself. Richie, we are in St. Jude's. So his whole life is St. Jude's. He was admitted in St. Jude's at the age of 6 years old. He was active in school life. He represented the school in track and field. He also played football for St. Jude's. And he was always at Sunday school, church-wise. He was christened St. Jude's. First communion, St. Jude's. Confirmed, St. Jude's. Yeah, well, I guess he only missed out one sacrament to marry in St. Jude's, but he's buried in St. Jude's. Sad to say, but he's an original St. Jude's family. He went on, not only that, St. Jude's, but he was a part of the marching band. You saw a few members of the marching band. We had to try and get them from all over just to come and do this tribute. And I have to big up PZ to come this morning to play for his former band member because he's getting married today. And you take time out to come and do that for Richie. That's Richie Premier. That's how Richie Premier have influence on people. He is, you know, that type of person. At St. Jude's Primary, at age 10, he passed the common entrance. That time I did common entrance, never PEP, and never GSAT. It was common entrance. So, at age 10, he passed for Harden, Harden High. After attending Harden High, reaching grade 9, we decided to transfer him to Penwood to pursue a course in auto mechanics. Well, he was doing auto mechanics. We got him on the morning shift. That time school was on shift system. So he was constantly on the morning shift. So he could go to mechanic classes at a nearby garage in the afternoon. Well, that didn't went too well because after a while, him doing all the work, him not only washing up parts and pulling down vehicle anymore, him doing work and still getting no pay. Still treat him like an apprentice. So he decided to go and he said, him not work for nobody. That is it. So he decided to lean on the talent that he inherited from family. You know, my grandfather was a good dancer. You know, could I even tap dance? So it run in the line. So it's in the blood. It on it is dancing. He was spotted by the renowned late Bogle. Bogle rope him in. And they start going around the carpet here, mostly in the inner cities. When Bogle life got cut short, well, he continued. And he made a name for himself, you can see. Richard Premier, all over, you know? And I can tell you a story. I went to a round robin. I was invited by a police friend, wanted to, you know? And saw him, his son, and two others. I said, what are you doing here? He said, I'm coming for perform. I said, eh? Perform what? He said, what dance, we're gonna dance? I said, oh, I go back to sit on the counter and look. He said, no, Dad. Come, you go join me. I said, what? I'm going to dance for the music. For the music and my music and the same music. He said, come. And in 5 minutes, he choreographed a move that all of us did, and it looked like we were doing it for months. That's Richie Premier. That's when I know that the craft he took on to, he loved it, and he was in it to his max. I saw a young miss, and Bea Farm was talking to her, and he came on. I said, where you know where the man you're from? So she said, oh, Mr. Cook, me know Mr. Cook. So I asked her, where you know this Brit, this little youth you're from? She said, oh, Richard Premier, I'm a dance teacher. That's where he went. Even taught dancing. I didn't know that I'd live to see Richie. I teach dance, Richie a counselor. Yeah. Richie Premier, the father proud of you. I wasn't proud when he was doing dancing. Because no Monday never night that time. But look at the music videos now. Hmm? I don't know, but my son, thanks for your life. We all respect Richard Stanford Cook, aka Richie Premier. Thank you.
Good morning. Can the church stand for the entrance hymn? Enter into Jerusalem. Let us go to with the healthy and the sick, with the worker and the weak. Let us go to God's house, enter into Jerusalem. Let us go to God's house, run with the wind, with the God of rings of peace. Let us go to God's house, we can celebrate, we can celebrate, we can celebrate, oh Israel. Your spirit.
That records his baptism of his sinful rights. All of us were baptized in Christ, Jesus were baptized into his death. By baptism into his death, we're buried together with him. But just as Christ raised from the dead, by the glory of the Father, we too might live a new life. For if we have been united with him by likeness to his death, since we have been united with him by likeness to his resurrection, on the day of his baptism, Richard put on Christ. On the day of Christ's coming, may he be clothed with glory.
Thanks be to God.
As long as the day lasts, I must care the work of the one who sent me. The night will soon be here when no one can work.
As long as I am in the world, I am the light of the world.
I am the resurrection and the life. Who believes in me, though he dies, yet shall he live. And whoever lives and believes in me shall never die. Do you believe this?
Yes, we believe that Jesus is the anointed one.
The Son of God, he who is to come into this world.
Our life is as now with Christ in God. When Christ our life appears, then we shall appear with him in glory.
If we have died with Christ, we believe that we are also to live with him.
Together, we know that what Christ once raised from the dead will never die again. Death has no power over him. We know also that our own death is the beginning of our participation in the victory of Christ.
We believe that God is faithful to his covenant, and he will give us the fullness of life on the last day.
Let us pray. Almighty Father, you raised your Son, Jesus Christ, from the dead, so that you who believe him to be the light of the world may with him be brought to the fullness of life in his resurrection. Grant, we ask you, that our brother Richard, who's left this world, may merit your forgiveness for the sins he's committed and inherit eternal life. And we ask this through the same Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Please be seated.
First reading is taken from Ecclesiastes chapter 3, verses 1 to 14. There is an appointed time for everything, a time for every affair under the heavens, a time to be born and a time to die, a time to plant and a time to uproot the plant, a time to kill and a time to heal, a time to tear down and a time to build, a time to weep and a time to laugh, a time to mourn, and a time to dance, a time to scatter the stones, and a time to gather them, a time to embrace, and a time to be far from embraces, a time to seek, and a time to lose, a time to keep, and a time to cast away, a time to rend, and a time to sow, a time to be silent, and a time to speak, a time to love, and a time to hate, a time of war, and a time of peace. What advantage has the worker from his toil? I have considered the task which God has appointed for men to be busied about. He has made everything appropriate to its time, and has put the timeless into their hearts, without men's ever discovering from beginning to end the work which God has done. I recognize that there is nothing better than to be glad and to do well during life. For every man, moreover, to eat and drink and enjoy the fruit of all his labor in a gift of God. 14 and last. I recognize that whatever God does will endure forever. There is no adding to it or taking from it. Thus has God done that he may be revered. Here ended the reading.
Thanks be to God.
The Lord's my shepherd, I'll not want. He makes me down to lie. In paths of green, he leadeth me. The quiet waters by. He lives, he lives. Within the
Okay, this reading will be taken from 1 Corinthians 15, verses 50 to 58. This I declare, brothers, flesh and blood cannot inherit the kingdom of God, nor does corruption inherit incorruption. Behold, I tell you a mystery. We shall not all fall asleep, but we will all be changed in an instant, in the blink of an eye, at the last trumpet. For the trumpet will sound, the dead will be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed. For that which is corruptible must clothe itself with incorruptibility, and that which is mortal must clothe itself with immortality. And when this which is corruptible clothes itself with incorruptibility, and this which is mortal clothes itself with immortality, then the word that is written shall come about. Death is swallowed up in victory. Where, O death, is your victory? Where, O death, is your sting? The sting of death is sin, and the power of sin is the law. But thanks be to God who gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, my beloved brothers, be firm, steadfast, always fully devoted to the work of the Lord, knowing that in the Lord your labor is not in vain. Here endeth the reading of God's holy word.
Thanks.
Be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Do not let your hearts be troubled. You have faith. In God have faith also in me. In my Father's house there are many dwelling places. If there were not, would I have told you that I'm going to prepare a place for you? And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come back again, take you to myself, so that where I am, you also may be. Where I am going, you know the way. Thomas said to him, Master, we do not know where you are going. How can we know the way? Jesus said to him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. My brothers and sisters, the Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. On behalf of the parishioners of this community, I'd like to express my heartfelt condolences to Richard and Claudette and the family and friends of Richie on his passing. So be assured of our prayerful closeness with you at this time, because it is a time of loss, a time really of confusion and anxiety. I remembered when Junior Reed called me and said, I have some news for you. It's not pleasant. He says, you remember Richie? Richie has gone before. He says, what do you mean? He says, Richie has died. I says, are you sure? He says, yes, Richie has died. I says, you mean Cookie's son? I say, yes. I said, what? Because it doesn't make sense. Someone who grew up in my hands, literally. He was here in this church community, was in the youth group, the marching band. He grew up in this church community. He actually grew up in my hands. And he says, it doesn't make sense. Parents shouldn't be burying their children. I shouldn't be burying one of my students. It doesn't make sense. See, that's why we're gathered here today, to make sense of it, because it really doesn't make sense. You can't wrap your heads around it. And as a songwriter says, I must tell Jesus. I must tell Jesus the Lord, because my heart is filled. I am feeling sad, so I must relate to Jesus, because what a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege we have to carry everything to God in prayer. So we're going to bring it to God in prayer at this time. We're going to make it known to God that we are upset. We are saddened by the passing of Richie. He's gone too soon. But you see, God, we're guided by Holy Scripture. You see, God has a way of making his message speak to us. It's only who listen. The first reading from the book of Ecclesiastes says, there's a time to be born and there's a time to die. You see, sometimes people are taken from us because their journey here has ended. Not life has ended. Their journey here has ended. They're gone into a new dimension of existence. They are entering into eternal life. That's what Richie is entering into eternal life. You see, the thing about funerals, people have a misconception of funerals. Funerals are not about death. It's about living. It's not about the one who's lying in the casket. It's about you and about me. What are we doing with our living? Richie has lived. So now it's up to us to ask ourselves, what are we doing with our living? I must say, this is a beautiful send-off. I was really impressed with all of the casket and the beauty of the flowers and the tent. I said, wow, my goodness. What a beautiful send-off. You see, the thing is, can we replicate that with our lives? Can we have a red carpet for Jesus coming into our lives? Can we now be the green space where Jesus enters our hearts? You see, can we be the beautiful flowers that shine forth the loveliness of our own lives as we live? Can we do that now? Not later. No. You see, that's what it's all about. If we don't pay attention, we're going to get distracted. We won't see the beauty of what we are called to be. We can't express it. We can't live it because we're too distracted. What do we like to do? McCookie mentioned that he did not like when she danced because maybe he wasn't familiar with the scriptures. There's a time to mourn and there's a time to dance. Richie loved to dance. What do you love to do? It may not be lucrative, it may not bring you a lot of money, but it brings you life. Dancing brought Richie life. And he touched people, other people's lives with his dancing. That's what you and I are called to do. To touch people's lives with our own lives in such a way that they can rejoice in the goodness of God. Because that's what life is all about. Rejoicing in God's goodness. Like the carpets, like the flowers, the beauty of God coming forth in our lives. Can you do that? Can I do that? That's what it's all about. Yes, it's time to mourn. But don't forget, there's also time to dance. A time to reflect the beauty of God. A time to rejoice in God's goodness. Can you do that? You see, the disciples in the gospel reading, they were afraid to. Their master, Jesus, was leaving them. He was going away from them. He was dying, and they were sad. And he says, do not let your hearts be troubled. Have faith in God. Have faith in Jesus. That's what it's all about. That's what we gather here, to remind ourselves of what Jesus said to his disciples on the last day. And he says now to you and to me, do not let your hearts be troubled. Have faith in God. Because you see, my Father's house, I have many dwelling places. Do you want to go there? Do you want to be with the Father in heaven? Why don't you start now? Why don't you indicate, say, yes, I want to go there. And start living like you want to go there. Start living life. Start being the person that God created you to be. One of his agents of love. Whose lives have you touched lately? Have anyone have said to you lately, you know what? I really appreciate you for who you are. Because you really bring joy to my life. Can anyone say that about you? Maybe or maybe not. But you know what? Can God rejoice in you as one of his own? Like we rejoice in the life of Richie. Maybe we didn't start yesterday. Well, we can start today in honor of Richie. Because he taught us that while there's a time to mourn, there's definitely a time to dance, to do what we do best to the glory of God, who is our Father, who is our love, and Jesus' Son, who invites us into eternal life, because Jesus, he is the way, he is the truth, and he is the life. Amen. Please stand. Brothers and sisters, Jesus Christ has risen from the dead and sits at the right hand of the Father, where he intercedes for his church. Confident that God hears the voice of those who trust in the Lord Jesus, we join our prayers to his. Your response would be, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
In baptism, Richie received the light of Christ. Scatter the darkness now and lead him over the waters of death. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Our brother Richie was nourished at the table of the Savior. Welcome him into the halls of the heavenly banquet. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Many friends and members of our families have gone before us and await the kingdom. Grant them an everlasting home with your Son. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Many people die by violence, war, and famine each day. Show your mercy to those who suffer so unjustly these sins against your love and gather them to the eternal kingdom of peace. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Those who trust in the Lord now sleep in the Lord. Give refreshment, rest, and peace to all whose faith is known to you alone, especially your brother Richie. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
The family and friends of Richie seek comfort and consolation. Heal their pain and dispel the darkness and doubt that come from grief. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
We are assembled here in faith and confidence to pray for our brother Richie. Strengthen our hopes that we may live in the expectation of your Son's coming. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord God, giver of peace and healer of souls, hear the prayers of the Redeemer Jesus Christ and the voices of your people whose lives are purchased by the blood of the Lamb. Forgive the sins of Richie as he sleeps in Christ and grant him a place in your kingdom. And we ask this through Christ, our Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And so together prayers Jesus taught us, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever.
Amen.
Please be seated for the collection.
You have all my future in your hands, in your hands. I bid you take over all my life, Lord. Our dreams, aspiration, all our best, Jesus, Lord, our hopes, our fears, in your hands.
Before we go our separate ways, let us take leave of our brother Richard. May our farewell express our love for him. May it ease our sadness and strengthen our hope. One day we shall joyfully greet him again when the love of Christ conquers all things and destroys even death itself. Our brother Rich is gone to his rest in the peace of Christ. With faith and hope in eternal life, let us commend him to the loving mercy of God our Father and assist him with our prayers. He became God's son through baptism and was often fed at the table of our Lord. May the Lord now welcome him in the table of God's children in heaven, and with all the saints may inherit the promise of eternal life. Let us now pray to the Lord for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our brother Richie. Together may we meet Christ Jesus when he is our life shall appear in his glory. I am now going to incense his body. Incensation is a form of prayer. As the smoke from the incense rises, so our prayer on behalf of Richie rises to God the Father in heaven. It comes in the book of Revelation. The angels of God gathered around the throne with censers in their hand. As the smoke from the censer rises, so the praise of God is manifested.
It has been brought to our attention that this song that I'm about to sing was the last song that Richie posted on the morning of his death.
Secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord, but you don't realize. care for music to you. It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor chord, and the major lift. The baffled king composes in hallelujah. 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 Your faith was strong, but it needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to the kitchen chair, she broke your throne and she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the
Father, into your hand to commend our brother Richie. We're confident that with all who have died in Christ, he'll be raised to life on the last day and live forever with Christ. We thank you for all the blessings you gave him in this life to show your Father care for all of us and the fellowship which is ours with the saints in Jesus Christ. Lord, hear our prayers. Welcome our brother Richard to paradise. And help us to comfort each other with the assurance of our faith. And we all meet to be with you and our brother forever. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Psalm 116. I will walk in the presence of the Lord in the land of the living. I love the Lord, for he has heard the cry of my appeal.
To me on the day when I called him.
They surrounded me in the snares of death with the anguish of the tomb.
Distress. I called on the Lord's name.
How gracious is the Lord and the just, our God has compassion.
The Lord protects the simple hearts. I was helpless, so he saved me.
Turn back my soul to your rest, for the Lord has been good.
He has kept my soul from death and my feet from stumbling.
Together, I will walk in the
presence of the Lord, in the land of the living.
Richie, may the angels take you into paradise. May the martyrs come to welcome you on your way and lead you into the holy city, Jerusalem. May the choir of angels welcome you, and with Lazarus, who once was poor, may you have everlasting rest.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord.
To light shine upon him.
May his soul and the soul of all the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen. Said if I could count the teardrops
Nobody's here? Let us pray. Lord God, in the name of Jesus, we want to thank you for the gift of family. We want to thank you for the gift of life. We want to thank you for the gift of life of Richie Cook. We ask that God, even now, you touch his family who mourn. Minister to them in a very special way, that even when their hearts grieve, they may know your love in a very special way. Strengthen them, empower them, and teach them to walk always in the light of Christ. So we ask a special blessing on the family, now and always. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, the Holy Spirit, amen. Thank you.
If I could count the teardrops that are falling, it would seem like an ocean to me. And if my heart were like a window, you can see through. If I could count the teardrops that are falling, it would seem like an ocean to me. Church, help me sing. What tears, it will never stain the streets of the city. No, no weep of death on my mansion's door. But tears,
drive and go into the cemetery to, when you leave here, you go on Bay Farm Road and we line up on Bay Farm Road and then we proceed.
To God be the glory. Oh,
Yes, thank you so much.
Said I've got somebody with me to share my heavy load. I feel his presence near me every day. And those sorrows overtake me along a life's weary road. Yes, I have somebody with me all the way. Somebody's able, he's able. Carry me through. Say God is able, he's able. I know he's able. I know my God is able to carry me through. Oh, John was in the spirit on the Lord's day when he heard a voice of heaven, and this is what he said. I am the Alpha.
I have a problem. I never thought there'd come a time that our story it's hard to understand, but I guess I'll have to try. It's not easy to say goodbye. For all the joy we share, we pray, Lord. All that time we had to spend. Now, if I had one wish, one forever could give. To look into your eyes and hold you when you cry.
God, I'm the one that's in the power. I've trapped our brother down here so Ridley. Your child is to say, come to things against him for his heart, he desires to be your will. As his faith and I live to your feet on earth, so may your presence join.
I can remember all those great times.
glad and happy when we meet. I'll fly away. No more cold iron shackles on my feet. I'll fly away. Hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away.
I was standing by my window on a cold and cloudy day when I saw the hearse come a-rolling, oh, to carry my mother away. Will they say be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by. There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Oh, I told a undertaker, undertaker, please drive slow, 'cause this lady that you are hauling, oh, I hate to see her go. Will this circle be unbroken by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. I will follow close behind her, try to hold up and be brave, but I could not hold my sorrow when they laid her in the grave. Will a circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home away.
You for life, you and me in the wind. I never thought there'd come a time that our story would end. It it's hard to understand. But I guess I'll have to try. It's not easy to say goodbye. For all the joy we shared, all that time we had to spend. If I had one wish, I'd want forever back again. To look into your eyes and hold you when you cry. It's not easy to say goodbye. I can remember all those great times we had. There were so many memories, some good, some bad. Yes, and through it all, those memories will last forever. There's peace in where you are. Maybe all I need to know. And if I listen to my heart, I'll hear your laughter once more. So I've got to say, I'm just glad you came my way. It's not easy to say goodbye.
Lead us to a place.
give us faith so we'll be saved.
Sogniamo un mondo senza più violenza, un mondo di giustizia e di speranza.
And I'll take with me the memories to be my sunshine under the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
And I'll take